Hey guys.
Hi. We are going on our first walk as a family. It is really, really nice out today. Ooh, big bump. And it's about 62 degrees, and it's not usually this warm where we live, so we decided we would venture out and take Noah on his first walk, and it is February 19th.
Happy birthday, Aaron.
Happy birthday. So yeah, everything is going good, and we're just getting out of the house and having a little family time.
Sunday fun day.
And we brought the dogs with us. We brought Callie and Lola.
Here's Lola. And Callie. And Noah. So we were wondering if you guys did anything with this nice, unseasonably warm weather here in Ohio. Did you have any fun here this weekend?
Yeah, did you do anything fun, you know, go to the park or, I don't know, ride bikes or, you know, whatever people can do who can get out of the house. And then I was also thinking, because I know, I mean, a lot of you, pretty much know a story, but I'm sure there's going to be a lot of you who don't know things as well. And if you guys have any questions, you can let us know. You can just put the questions in the comments below, and then we'll do like a separate video on that later of all your questions. We'll answer those. So yeah, if you have any questions, let us know.
Doing tummy time. Big boy, Noah. Noah, over here. Hey, buddy. Noah, over here. Hi, you doing tummy time? You're being such a big boy. Doing his tummy time. Cute little baby feet. Noah is tuckered out. He just had a bath, and now he's getting some mommy snuggles. He's very, very tired. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing Noah's first walk today. We're having a lot of fun sharing these moments with you guys. So, I hope you guys want to keep watching. And if you guys, like I said, have any questions, let us know and we'll try to answer those.